have abilities. I just don't know what they are.
Barry Allen, a normal guy, got hit by a bolt of lightning, giving him superpowers, making him the Flash. Come on, that's cool.
So you're fast.
That feels like an oversimplification. He brings to the Justice League this extra-dimensional power, the Speed Force. He's so fast, in fact, that his movements are invisible to the naked eye.
It's really cool. You guys seem ready to do battle and stuff, but I've never done battle. I've just pushed some people and run away.
Save one person.
Which one?
Don't talk. Don't fight. Get in. Get one out.
And then?
You'll know.
He's the youngest member of the Justice League. I need friends, but also the coolest. Can I keep this?
Yeah, you guys are nice.
Flash has the ability to experience time more slowly than the average person. It's a useful power. Barry Allen is criminally excited to be a part of the Justice League.
How many of you are there?
Oh, wow, they really just vanish. Huh? Oh, that's rude.